Keep the left flexion. Keep the left flexion. Okay. So the only thing we have to show in Canter is a 20 metre circle on each rein. We don't have to show anything else. The rest of it is padding, really. So if you came down the centre line and halted, say at L, we have two choices as how we're going to get into Canter. Okay, so your two choices are, so you're going to walk off, I mean, can you do walk to Canter, okay? To the right only. That's fine. That's so fine. That's easy then. We can either...